Joe nervous about that?
I don't know. I mean, only Joe knows the truth, so he's either nervous about that or he's nervous about getting his ass kicked. I don't know. What is it? Supposedly, I guess he solicited somebody to kill Phil Baskin. I'm just saying this from hearsay because I don't know for a fact. I'm almost bottom, that's why the feds are sniffing around. I mean, we've all said it, you know, somebody needs to kill the bitch. I mean, I can't tell you how many times everybody said it. You know, nobody's ever really just said how they're gonna kill them. They just said, I wish somebody kill that bitch. I wish the bitch was dead. They're just looking.
From who?
From all, I mean, I've even said it before. I wish the bitch was dead.
Every time Joe would joke around about taking out Carol Baskin, Joe had some pretty twisted ideas. But I just took it as jealous.
Do I believe that Joe hired someone to kill someone? No, Joe doesn't have that one bit. But do I believe that Joe had a